Your eyeballs are releasing electromagnetic energy into the environment. People naturally have the ability to shoot energy beams out of their eyes. You ever sit in the car and look to the left because you felt the driver staring at you through the passenger window, then both of you share a second of a connection? The sense of being stared at, which in turn is based on a real electrophysiological signal. In other words, it's a form of telepathy. You can use your eye-staring abilities to heal human beings and take away their depression, anxiety, pain, etc., etc., depending on your brain state, whether it be alpha, beta, theta, or delta, and your level of consciousness. Western science rejects this belief completely. The same Western science that takes consciousness, math, and science and separates them, when in reality, they all go hand in hand. Western science only accepts intermission. This is extromission. The same way your brain waves come out through your skull is how they come out through your eyes.